Welcome to Communication Engineering Playlist. Here in this session, I'll explain you how to calculate equivalent noise temperature and noise figure in cascaded communication system. And just stay tuned with this video till end. The reason is I'll explain you how many mistakes that students are doing when they calculate equivalent noise temperature and noise figure. So basic mistakes that students are doing, that even I will explain so that it will be clear to you and you will not make mistake after watching this video. So for example, over here we have a communication system where here we have input signal that is passing through amplifier. Then after that signal passes through second block, that is mixer. And then after, if I say that signal is passing through IF amplifier, that is third block. So if we consider this amplifier block that is having noise figure F1, gain is G1, and its equivalent noise temperature, that is T equivalent 1. So this is what the data which is there with first block. For second block, if I say noise figure is F2, gain of that system is G2, and equivalent temperature is T equivalent 2. Equivalent noise temperature of this block, that is T equivalent 2. And for third block, if I say noise figure is F2, gain is F3, gain is G3, and equivalent noise temperature, that is T equivalent 3. So that is how, if datas are given to you, then we can calculate equivalent noise figure. First I'll explain how to calculate that, and then after I will explain how that is coming. So equivalent noise figure, that will be, if I say if it is F, then that is F1 plus F2 minus 1 divided by G1 plus F3 minus 1 divided by G1 G2. Now I'll explain you how this is coming. Now see, when this signal passes from this end to this end, at that time its noise figure will be F1 only. But when it passes through this block, means from here to here, at that time what happens is the signal which we receive over here, that is already multiplied with gain G1. So when it reaches over here, its noise figure, that is depending on G1. So equivalent of this two block, that will be F1 plus F2 minus 1 divided by G1. And when that signal from here to here, when it comes here, its equivalent noise figure, that will be F1 plus, as it depends on G1 over here, it will be F2 minus 1 divided by G1. And when it reaches over here, that noise figure of F3, that will be affected by gain 1 and 2. So we need to add this block's noise figure with F3 minus 1 divided by G1 G2. So if furthermore block is there, then we should be doing it by F4 minus 1 divided by G1 G2 G3. So this is how this noise figure formula is coming. Noise figure of one block could be directly calculated, but when it is there in two cascaded block, at that time second block's noise figure will get affected by first block's gain. So all we need to do is first block's noise figure plus second block's noise figure minus 1 divided by G1, and if it is having third block, then F3 minus 1 divided by G1 G2. If fourth block is there, then F4 minus 1 divided by G1 G2 G3. That is how we should calculate. Now here, all I have seen is sometimes students are doing mistake in calculation. Now see, when you calculate this, at that time you should not take this F1, F2 and F3 in dB. So do not take F1, F2 and F3 in terms of dB. So this is what you need to take care when you calculate this. It should be in magnitude only, it should not be in dB. So just get magnitude from dB and then put value in this formula and then you can calculate. So this is what the basic mistake that I have seen students are doing. So take care of this. When you apply this formula, do not take things in terms of dB in this formula. Otherwise your calculation will be wrong. Now I'll explain equivalent noise temperature based on this. Now see equivalent noise temperature. So noise temperature that we know that we have calculated, T equivalent is equals to T0 into F minus 1. Now when you calculate this, all you need to do is just take a ratio. So over this side, all will happen is, like say this will be F. So in that you will be replacing that by T equivalent. And that is equals to, for F1 it will be T equivalent 1 plus F2 minus 1. So that is getting nullified and T0 is even getting cancelled from both of the side. So you will be getting this by T equivalent 2 divided by G1 plus T equivalent 3 divided by G1 G2. See, this is how we should calculate equivalent noise temperature as well as equivalent noise figure. So these are very essential thing that we need to understand when we calculate examples. So one thing that we should remember, do not take this noise figure in terms of dB when you calculate this. And noise temperature for this complete system, that is what, first block's noise temperature plus second block's noise temperature, that will get multiplied with gain of G1. So here it will be T equivalent 2 divided by G1, and this equivalent temperature that will be affected by G1 and G2. So this equivalent temperature divided by G1 G2, if fourth block is there, then it should be T equivalent 4 divided by G1 G2 G3. This is what the basic calculation that we need to do when blocks are cascaded in communication system. So these are the essential thing that we need to focus when we calculate equivalent noise temperature and equivalent noise figure for cascaded communication system. Thank you so much for watching this video. In next session, I'll explain few examples based on noise calculation of communication system, which will give you clear cut idea, like see how we should be calculating all those examples. Thank you so much for watching this video.